क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, फर्स्ट वन,
1 kg फ्लावर कॉस्ट सो मेनी रुपीज. फ्लावर इज आटा. ओके, 1 kg आटा कॉस्ट 43 rupees 75 paise. And you have to find out the cost of 15 kg of flour. So the cost of flour will become more for 1 kg. If it is 43 rupees 75 paise, obviously for 15 kg it will be more. So what have we to do? Actually, you are supposed to add 43.75, 43 plus 75, 43.75, 43.75, like this. You have to keep on adding 15 times because you are buying 15 kg of flour. But instead of adding 15 times, we can multiply because multiplication is repeated addition. So whenever we want to add the same number many times, we don't add but we multiply. So here also 43.75 has to be multiplied by 15. Regarding statements, very easily given. The first one is cost of 1 kg flour, and straight away therefore the cost of 15 kg of flour. So simply two statements you have to write. 2.25 meters of canvas is required to make a tent. Now canvas is that cloth with which your shoes are made, your sports shoes, the white color shoes that you wear on sports day. That is the material, canvas. And tents are also made of that particular material. So now here they are saying to make one tent, they need 2.25 meters of canvas. So how much canvas is required to make 12 such tents? So again, 2.25 for one tent. So you'll keep adding this number 12 times to get the total canvas that is required. But instead of adding, like I just told you, you don't have to add, you'll multiply by 12. Okay, now regarding statements. 2.25 meters, what is it? It is the canvas required to make a tent. So that can be your first statement. Canvas required to make a tent equals 2.25 meters. Therefore statement that is also given over there. You simply remove the words how much. Therefore, the canvas required to make 12 such tents. That is also there. Next question number C. Rohan saves so many rupees every week. Har ek week mein wo itna rupees bachata hai. How much money will he save after 7 weeks? So in 1 week so many rupees, in another week again that many, third week again that many. So 7 times we have to add this amount. So instead of adding, we multiply. Okay, now regarding statements. What statement will you write for rupees 15.75? What is it? It is the amount Rohan saves every week. So, rupees Rohan saves every week. If you want, you can write rupees. If you don't know the word amount, you can also write that. And therefore, the money he will save in 7 weeks. That will be your therefore statement. Now, the last. Length of one textbook is so many centimeters. What will be the length of 8 such textbooks placed in a line together? So one textbook, the length, lambai, is 15.6 centimeters. Okay. So they are saying if you are keeping 8 such textbooks in one line, one after the other. Okay. Sab ek line mein agar rakh rahe ho, all the textbooks. So how long will it become? So it will be 15.6 plus 15.6 plus 15.6. Like this, you'll have to do 8 times. So we won't be adding 8 times. We multiply by 8. So again, this is a multiplication sum. Now, first of all, 15.6. What do we write it? What is the statement for that? Length of one textbook. It is given in the question itself. That will be your first statement. Length of one textbook. And what are you to find out? The length of 8 such textbooks placed in a line together. That itself will be your therefore statement. Therefore, the length of 8 such textbooks placed in a line together. So that will be your therefore statement.